The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For more information on ascension, the language of light, and much more, please visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, the passage of time. There is an innate wisdom to humanity. It is within you and ever expanding. The system of life within which you reside is an aspect of you, and you are it. The separation of the physical form provides an environment of longing and mental awareness that begins to form a path of connection. Time is one such connector, as it is connecting all things. This separation you experience is a brilliant mechanism, for it strengthens the heart-mind-body complex. It directs and allows choice. It begets discovery and defines movement. You separate time into past, present, and future. You understand that it moves and never stops. Yet you may also know the stillness within that defies the rules of time. Time, like all rules and laws, seems as if it is outside of you. Yet in truth, it is within you. The rule of time bends to your will as appropriate. Appropriate is a matter of vibration, and vibration is a culmination of your past, present, and future perceived within. Does your past instill resentment, powerlessness, or understanding of the potentials presented? Does your future instill fear, uncertainty, or an openness to the co-creation of your joy in form? Does your present calm you, excite you, stagnate you, or ignite you? There is no judgment about your true feelings from the universal wisdom that appreciates you. There is pure understanding of the benefit of all that you perceive, for it is potential awaiting ignition. Time patiently moves it along. The expression grandfather time is appropriate in that there is a wisdom and a patience that is seasoned and loving. Begin to feel the flow of time within you rather than just outside of you, for it is within all life. Just as the DNA of your grandfather resides within you and also outside of you, so it is with time. Time is within you, awaiting your attention to form it, direct it, and allow it to flow with you and through you. With your perceptions, both known and unconscious, you form the magnetic pull that shapes your experience in the present. Your present moment has the information of your past within it. It has the potentials of your future within it. Yet you are the focal point that directs its flow to form. What will you choose? As we sit to blast the passage of time, we are ever still and ever moving as the duality of form offers us connection. We are beginning to embrace the connection of all life, discovering the power within. We are strengthening our love and our understanding as we perceive humanity as progressing through fear. we are choosing a new emanation in the present as we begin the growth of love's foundation on earth. We are time manifest, knowing the past has benefited the present courage to create our future. Blast on, blast on.